thrice doth ask a drink divine. But might I of Jove's nectar sip, I would not change for thine. I sent thee late a rosy wreath, not so much honoring thee as giving it a hope that there it could not withered be. But thou thereon didst only breathe, and sent it back to me. Since when it grows and smells, I swear,